I want to talk briefly about the global diaspora and what happened after Cape Town 2010. There are now 214 million international migrants. To include the internally displaced people of about 600 to 700 million, you are looking to close to a billion people on the move. One out of 35 people are international migrants. Where do you see them? In your local Starbucks. Just go visit Starbucks and you'll find them. As a result of global diaspora, there are three results. One is urbanization. Secondly, multiculturalism. And thirdly, pluralism. Big cities are not born just by itself. There got to be a population shifting. When they cluster in big mega cities, you find this group of people intertwined and they become multicultural society. But when they come together, they don't only bring their cultures, but they bring their beliefs and ideas, and therefore it becomes pluralistic. When I was in the seminary, I was told about this global village. Today, it is no longer global village, but global apartment. What is the mission of God to every person coming from everywhere? It is no longer from here to there, or from the West or to the rest of the world. What happened after Cape Town? The Lausanne and the global church embrace the fast-growing field in missiology, and that is the diaspora missiology. We have formed the Global Diaspora Network during the Cape Town event. It is inspiring and encouraging that seminaries are incorporating diaspora research, developing diaspora missions curriculum and courses. The forerunner of the schools are the Ambrose University College in Canada, the Alliance Graduate School in the Philippines, and the Ukraine Evangelical Theological Seminary in Kiev. It is also inspiring to see the emergence of many doctoral students who are seriously studying and writing on diaspora movement. Denominations and mission agencies and organizations are rethinking their strategies, how to reach the multitudes of people on the move. From Cape Town, 5 years later, and that is 2 years from now, we are inviting 500 diaspora experts. These are sociologists, anthropologists, lawyers, political scientists, medical experts, even criminologists, to come together and talk. This is by invitation only. 500 experts who are studying global migration and diaspora will face up on the desired outcome of this event will be a compendium on diaspora missiology.